The Ehrenfest model has been invented by Paul Ehrenfest on early 1900s that explained about the diffusion of the molecules. This model is a simple, discrete model for the exchange of gas molecules in a box which is divided symmetrically into two parts by a partition. In the box, the gas molecules will move randomly between the partitions. Suppose that there are n molecules in the box. Let xn, n is greater than or equal to 0 be the number of molecules in box 1 after the NTH trial. Then xn is a Markov chain on the states I equals 0, 1, 2, until n. Then the transition probabilities are as follows. Where j equals I plus 1 referring to the molecules entering box 1 and j equals I minus 1 referring to the molecules leaving box 1. While j equals I is neither molecules entering nor leaving box 1. So let's take a look for an example to get a better understanding on the Ehrenfest model. The Ehrenfest model can be illustrated by the jumps of fleas between two dogs. Consider that there are two dogs called Buddy and Luna share a population of n equals 8 fleas. Fleas are picked uniformly at random and then accidentally picks the dog for flea to jump to. Let xn be the number of fleas on Luna after n jumps. Assume there are I fleas on Luna, and the remaining n minus I fleas on Buddy. Let's we proceed a first step analysis by enumerating the transition possibilities by substituting n equals 8 into the general formula before, and we get. The transition probability matrix may be calculated easily, and it is obtained as shows. The regularity of this Markov chain can be checked by looking the whole entries in the matrix either it is non-negative or not. Thus, it can be checked by using mathematical software. We found out at p power of 100, this Ehrenfest transitions matrix is regular. Next, we want to figure out the fraction of xn over a long period of time. Based on the matrix p, it turns out the equations determining the limiting distribution are. So we solve these equations simultaneously and get. Next, for classification of states, it can be seen that state 0 communicate with all states including itself. Thus, there is only one communication class and this Ehrenfest Markov chain is irreducible. Since PII greater than 0, the chain is aperiodic and each states is proved to be recurrent. As the conclusion, from general theorems regarding Markov processes with transition probabilities, regularity, limiting distributions and classification of states can be inferred. From the Islamic perspective, each transition and diffusion is controlled by Almighty of the Creator. As being translated from Surah Al-Furqan verse 2, He create everything means that the creation process involved the creation and also the act of creation.
الذي له ملك السماوات والأرض ولم يتخذ ولدا ولم يكن له شريك في الملك ولم يتخذ ولدا ولم يكن له شريك في الملك وخلق كل شيء فقدره تقديرا.
He to whom belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth, and who has not taken a son, and has not had a partner in dominion, and has created each thing and determined it with precise determination.
That's all from us. Thank you for watching this video.